Marlena Dietrich.
Tell me what should it be? A lady like to look about before she pours the tea. She'll see a diamond-studded gown that makes the evening sun go down. Oh, look me over close. Tell me what you buy. But don't get over it. I'm not the marrying type. I'm a horse in a storm. Your harbor where it's warm. In my arms you will hide from the great big world outside. But when you come to see me, don't try to change my way. You'll have a part within my heart, and it will always stay. There's room for all, there's love for all. But please don't blame me if you fall. Me over close, and then make up your mind. Remember this, I'm warning you before we kiss. Look, me over close, 'cause I may be the marrying kind. 'Cause I may be the marrying kind. I may be the marrying kind.
I'd like to sing for you the song that brought me into films. I was a student in a theater school in Europe when a very famous American film director came over there to make a film. The name of the film, The Blue Angel. He had looked at all the actresses and couldn't find the one he wanted for the part, and finally looked at us students. And one day I received a call to come and make a test for the part, and I was told to bring along a very naughty song. I was so sure that I was never going to get the part, that I went there without the naughty song. But the director had great patience with me. And he said, you know, you have to sing a song for this test. And I said, yes, I know. But which one? And he said, well, as long as you didn't bring a naughty song, sing any song you like. And I said, I like American songs. And he said, all right, sing an American song. And here's the song that brought me into films. You are the queen. In my coffee, you're the salt in my fish. You will always be my necessity. I'll be lost without you. You're the dots in my car. You're the lace in my shirt. You will always be my necessity. I'll be lost without you. Most men tell of tales, and each tale shall tell. You know it's no way, but this is my own way. You're sailing my love. You're the captain and crew. You will always be my necessity. I'll be lost without you. Surely not, because I sang that song so well. And when the film was finished, I was asked to come to Hollywood to make more films. Now that thought did not intrigue me very much, because when you're a student in a theater school, you have quite different aims. But one thought did intrigue me very, very much, and that was to go to America. I did not know America, but I knew the songs. And judging by the words of those songs, I thought the Americans must be the most romantic nation in the world. And there was one song in particular. It gave me the idea and gave me the longing to go to America. When with the world's cold and evening is night, I hurry to my blue heaven. But to my blue heaven. You'll see a smiling face, a fireplace, a cozy room, a little nest that nestles where the roses bloom. Just Molly and me, and be away to my blue heaven. You'll see a smiling face, a fireplace, a cozy room, a little nest that nestles where the roses bloom. Just Molly and me, and the spring. I'm happy in my blue heaven. Down to write songs for me, and I was waiting for those beautiful romantic songs. Here's a typical song written for me from one of my Hollywood films.
Go see what the boys say in the back room. Tell them I ain't safe. Go see what the boys say in the back room. Well, them the poison they say. And when I die, don't spend my money on flowers and my picture in a frame. Just see what the ones in the corner tell them I'm saying. Tell them I'm good, and tell them I died of the sad. And when I die, don't buy a casket of silver with a candle on a flame. Just see what the boys in the corner tell them I'm saying. Tell them I cry, and tell them I die of the sight. And when I ask, don't pay the preacher for speaking of my glory and my fame. Just see what the world is like. Tell them I sing. Tell them I cry. And tell them I died of the sad.
So I went to England. I tried it there. I'm an optimist. I made a film there for Mr. Hitchcock. The film was called Stage Fright. And the song I called Porter, Alicia's Gale. In time. Not because I shouldn't, not because I wouldn't, and you know, not because I couldn't, simply because I'm the laziest cat in town. My poor heart is aching to bring home the bacon, and it's I'm alone and forsaken, simply because I'm the laziest gal in town. Though I'm more than willing to learn all these skills, get money to burn, every proposition I turn down, we not because I shouldn't, not because I wouldn't, and you know, not because I couldn't, simply because I'm the laziest cat in town. Nothing ever worries me, nothing ever worries me. I take pleasure. Imagining, even when I kiss. But when I kiss them once more, and nothing more becomes the bore, it isn't worth the fighting for. So, I tell them it's not 'cause I shouldn't. It's not cause I couldn't and shouldn't, no. It's not cause I couldn't, it's simply because I'm the laziest, yeah, the laziest gal in town. This is crazy. chance I happen to be. The femme fatale, the toast of Paris. For the noise, the talk, and the smoke. I'm good for love, a drink, or a joke. I walk in a room, a party or bar. Come sit over here. Somebody will call a drink for the beauty. A drink for us all. But how many times I stop and recall the apple tree blossoms in the week that we walk. Lying in the hay, games we used to play, while the rounds were sung. Only yesterday, when the world was young, wherever I go, they mention my name, and that in itself was some sort of fame. Come by for a drink, we are having a game, whereby God, I'm glad that I came. The talk is quite gay. The company's fine. There's laughter and light, and glamour and wine, and beautiful men, and some of them mine. But sometimes my eyes see a different shine.
Is on account of you. It's on account.
of you. Go on your way. Be happy. Go on your way and rest. But remember, Jim, that you're the one I really did love best. I really did love best. Go away from my window. Go away from my door. Go away, away, away from my bedside. And Bob will be no more. And bother me no more. And bother me no more. Sung to a child. I wish you bluebirds and whiskers to give your heart a song to sing and then a kiss. But more than this, I wish you love. And in July, a lemonade to cool you in the leafy glade. I wish you health and more than well. I wish you love. My loving heart, and I agree, now is the time to let you be. So with my best, my very best, I set you free. I wish you shelter from the storm, a cozy fire to keep you warm. But most of all, when the snowflakes fall, I wish you love. Now is the time to let you be. So with my best, my very best, I set you free. From the storm, a cozy thought to keep you warm. But most of all, when snowflakes fall, I wish you love. beneath the stones that once was my home. Bleached bones, nothing more of a wife I adored. The cradle I made, no more my little baby. The war's over, seems we won. Who wins? My grass once was green, white stones once held a dream. Me and Mary and little babe had a future, young and bright. But now, the future years, I see lonely through my tears. The war's over, seems we won. Who wins? White grass, neath the stone that once was my home. Oh, why, Mary, did you pray God should save me before this day? The cradle I made, no more a smile. The war's over, seems we won. Who wins? The war's over, seems we won. Who
you fly back like a boomerang, bitch.
my boom. They're hungry and the child crying at night because he's hungry and lonely. Oh, marvelous Shambhala, oh, tongue.
Oh,
sa bouche. Voilà le portrait sans retouche de l'homme auquel j'appartiens. Quand il me prendra, il me fera sûr. Je vois la vie en jeu. Me disait mon amour, que nous étions les yeux, et ça me fait bien des choses. Il est entré dans ma vie une part de bonheur dont je connais la cause.
Ich kann dir nur mehr sagen, ich
auf dich lieb. Das Schönste im Leben wollte ich dir geben. Frag mich nur nicht das eine, frag nicht warum. Frag nicht warum ich weine, frag nicht warum. Wir gehen auseinander. Morgen küss ich einander. Dann wirst du nicht mehr fragen. Warum? Das Licht ist aus. Dass du für mich gesungen, meine letzten Klammern, war mir nach dir so bang. Das Lied ist aus, die Melodie verklungen, nichts blieb von der Musik. Eine Schnur von Liebe. Frag nicht, warum ich gehe. Frag nicht, warum. Was in mir auch geschehe. Frag nicht, warum. Ich kann dir nur mehr sagen, ich hab dich lieb. Das Schönste im Leben wollte ich dir geben. Frag mich nur nicht das eine. Frag mich warum. Frag mich warum ich weine. Frag mich warum.
Eyes full of sorrow,
never wet. Hands full of money, all intact. Sun's coming up in the middle of June. Everyone's gone. Blue. Had begun. Everyone looked to the sun. Parks full of motors, painted green. Mouths full of chocolate, covered cream, on second only, lift the spoon, everyone's gone to the moon. Everyone's gone to the moon. Écris donc plus souvent.
Molly.
Il viendra bientôt, lorsque tu pourras dire je t'aime aux 14 200. Marie. Sicily, Italy, to Alaska, Greenland, Iceland, to England, to France, to Belgium and Holland, to Germany, and to Czechoslovakia. Outside the bank, by the corner. We will create a world for two. I'll wait for you the whole night through, for you, Lily, my lady, for you, Lily, my lady. Be a glutton, don't play the call to us. I want another evening with a dream. Then we will say goodbye and promise I'll always keep you in my heart with me, Lily, my love. With me, Lily, my love. Give me a rose to show how much you care. Tied to the stem, my love of golden hair. Surely tomorrow you'll feel blue, but then will come a love that's new for you, Lily, my love. For you, Lily, my love. When we are marching in the mud and cold, and when my pack seems more than I can hold, my love for you renews my might. I'm warm again, my pack is light. It's you, Lily, my lady. It's you, Lily, my lady. You, Lily, my love. so, my pretty girl, where have all the flowers gone? Where have all the flowers gone? Long time passing. Where have all the flowers gone? Long time ago. Where have all the flowers gone? Young girls pick them everyone well. Will they ever learn? When will they ever learn? Where have all the young girls gone? Long time passing. Where have all the young girls gone? Long time ago. Where have all the young girls gone? Gone to young men, everyone went. Will they ever learn? When will they ever learn? Where have all the young men gone? Long time passing. Where have all the young men gone? Long time ago. Where have all the young men gone? Gone to a soldier, everyone went. Will they ever learn? When will they ever learn? Where have all the soldiers gone? Long time passing. Where have all the soldiers gone? Long time ago. Will they ever learn? When will they ever learn? Where have all the graveyards gone? Long time passing. Where have all the graveyards gone? Long time ago. Where have all the graveyards gone? Gone to flower everyone went. Will they ever learn? When will they ever learn? Where have all the flowers gone? Long time passing. Where have all the flowers gone? Where have all the flowers gone? Young girls pick them up, everyone went. Will they ever learn? I just can't help it.